What's up, everybody? It's that girl, and as you can see, Mr. Salty Crackers is sleeping. He's been sick, and our basement's flooding, and he's been unflooding it, so I'm just gonna let him sleep. Also, a warm welcome to all of our new people. Hi! This is actually gonna be the last episode of Isaac, because I've noticed not many people watch it, so sorry if you do watch it. I'll try to upload one every once in a while, but we're gonna start playing Don't Starve instead. So I'm gonna do an Eden run. It's not anti-birth, just rebirth, because that's what I like. That's my favorite thing to play. And I love Eden runs. You notice I have no tokens. I think I actually have like 600 hours in this game. At the minimum, really. Larger, great, because I want to be larger. Looks like I got a pretty good array of items, though. Damn, that blows. It was not fast enough to get through that gap. Ooh, I'm gonna get blown. Okay, I didn't get blown up. Everything's fine. This room looks suspicious. My cat wants up here. I'm gonna let her get up here. Come on. I'm not waiting. I'm not gonna make them wait. You want up here or no? No? All right. She changed her mind. She likes to lay on my lap. I don't know if it has to do with Isaac, but I've noticed she likes Isaac. Anytime I'm playing Isaac, she's on my lap. Anytime. Oh, come on. I'm being bad. Madka's bad. Yeah, that's actually a really good item. So hopefully I don't just die, that'd be embarrassing. I just lost my streak, like two times ago, two runs ago. I've been trying to do the ultra hard challenge. That one's a little difficult. If you're unaware, it's basically there is zero health drops, like zero. So that makes things a lot more difficult, as you could imagine. Sweet. Hopefully this isn't like, okay. That's probably not that big of a deal. Sweet, got a bomb drop. I know I only have one health, but honestly, I'm not that scared. And now I have damage. The only thing is, oh, I can just probably hit the full screen button. Let's make sure that doesn't mess things up. Okay. I'm really, really, really used to playing full screen, and like, usually, when I have OBS open, I won't play full screen. So that's throwing me off, but I just full screened it. It doesn't really mess with anything. Some games it does, though. Dookie F is F'd. Got blue cap too. Can't look at anything. Don't know why I'm trying. So, I'm really excited about all the new people, if you're still here. I know, 2 minutes into a video, geez. My retention's actually doing really well, if you're wondering. I just had a semi-viral video, so. And when I say semi-viral, I mean it just got a lot of hits for me. Because I've only really been working on this channel for, I don't know, what, 3 months? 3 months is not long. It's gone by so fast. Yeah, but since I've only been working on this channel for about 3 months. And I did that hair video. Man, I bet beauty channels do real good. I did a video where I cut my hair and everyone freaked out. It's got like 700 views. It was one of my first videos, which I thought was insane. My cat also has this like really bad habit of thinking I'm talking to her when I'm really talking to you guys. Like, Jimmy's talking in his sleep now. Hi, Butters. Come on. She wants over here. Come on. You can make it. There we go. Lay down. Lay down. Yeah, she's a fat girl. Come on, finish laying down. You're keeping your people waiting. She thinks I'm still talking to her. Come on, there you go. All right, this is Buttermilk, or Butters. She's the cutest, most adorable baby ever. And since the room is flooding, because we live in like a studio apartment in the bottom of a house, she doesn't like water. I mean, most cats don't like water. But, like, she hates water, so she's kind of stressed out. We've also been, like, moving furniture, getting water out from under furniture. And she's like, change. Buttermilk's pretty much my spirit animal. Like, I don't like change. Butters doesn't like change. Me and Butters are, like, the same. Right, Butters? Me and you is the same. I'm not gonna take both. I'll take one, though. I should probably go hit up the shop, check for a sweetheart. I make really ugly faces when I look down. Don't mind them. Alright, we didn't have anything there. I don't think we're gonna go in that room. I wanna preserve my half of a spirit heart. Aw, who's my baby girl? I love my cat so much. God, I love cats. Like, I love cats in general, but I love my cat. Aw, son of a bitch. That sucks. We can do this. Don't get hit. We're getting hit. Ah, damn it. I knew that was coming. Looky there, now we got all three flies. Wait, that was a luck. LOL. Whoop, 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 whoop. My hitbox is huge. Excuse me? Why am I getting hit? What is happening? Did you guys see me get hit? Honestly, was there like a tiny guy at my feet or something? I didn't see myself get hit. I'm gonna have to go back and watch that. God, if I didn't have this prayer card, I would have been dead right there. That's nuts. Still no idea what even hit me. That's what's nuts. I did not see it at all. Get him, get him, got him. But I'm super excited for all my new people. Sorry, I have no idea what I was even talking about in the first place. Bad memory. I just know Butters is cute. Ooh, almost got hit. I only have a 9% chance, jeez. I get a spirit heart or two. I've been working on the ultra hard challenge, as I said earlier, and it is literally impossible. Please go away. Go away. Go away from me. This one's gonna be a little difficult, I think. I got cat hair all over my face. Oh wow, I'm really slow. We can do it! Chug along! Chug, 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 chug. Excuse me. Oh god, I'm so slow. Actually, like, I already took red hair damage. Let's YOLO this shit. No biggie. Oh, now I'm not full health, damn. Guess we'll be back. I'm so slow, look at this shit. Die. Okay, I'm full health again. Just look at me chug. This is gonna take forever, guys. I'm gonna be here forever. This is a good room. Yeah, I just like walked right into that. Just let that fucker hit me. Why'd I put a bomb there? Hey, at least it got rid of a guy. I'll take this, thank you. Oh. Thanks, bro. I need more keys now. I need to speed up too. Someone hit me up with that speed up dough. Any speed would be appreciated. Preferably the speedy kind. Yeah, more keys. Let's go open that last box. Might as well use this. It's a free hit. I wonder if that protects your devil deal. Chug over to this box. Hell yeah, is that speed up too? It is not. But I can fly, at least, right? I felt something about that box in my heart. My heart said, open that box. Go ahead and fuck all these up. That's fine. I ain't mad, bro. I'd rather have Samson's luck. Oh, there's cat hair all over my face. I was giving her love. Before. Come on. Die, die, die. Hey, this one had a... Oop. I'm drowsy. I'd prefer not to be. Yeah. Fuck each other up. There we go. Distracted him. Yeah. Blow up. We're doing it. I want more pills. Give me more pills. I'm a pill head now. Give me my fix. Damn. That guy got blowed. And not the good kind. Har, har, har. Please don't do that again. Okay, we can't get hit now. Oh, I'm so slow, it's ridiculous. I hope we roll into that guy more often. Okay, die. You too. Die. I got 8 bombs. Woo! You guys close. Okay, I'm looking for like some good stuff. 2 clubs, that's good. Yep. Fool, that's okay. Give me like, what's this? 2 clubs. Yeah, more spirit arts, please. More spirit arts, please. Refresh. I'm not gonna do this to you guys just because it takes hours, but like, the second I get refresh, I can break the game, so, you know. Okay, no more health ups. I like hate red health, really. But red health's better than no health, right? Glad that didn't blow me up. There's some more rooms left. Is this a double? It is. We went to the other item room. Chug, 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 chug. Hopefully I get a good item, like spacebar item. Cause it is time to get rid of this. What is this? Caves? Still got time to get rid of the health, but yeah, I'm like just gonna keep getting hit by them. I'm not fast enough to get away from them. Hopefully we can get 5 more cents, that'd be nice. Yeah, okay, sticky bomb shot on that guy, let's hide. Okay, he's dead. Okay, this room's easy. No more walking over mushrooms, just for funsies. Okay, this room's not over. I have no more keys. K-Y-S. I wish I would have known that. Known, not knowed. You don't know anything. Okay, let's just put bombs places and hope for those. See, look at that. Did so good. Blow this man up. Damn, he didn't have anything. Let's go look for a penny somewhere. Don't know where. I want in there. Gonna guess it's here or here. Give me a penny. Oh, I need a penny. I'm gonna go blow up this machine in here. Until it gives me a penny. Give me a penny. No, the tarot card's so good. Give me a penny. It didn't give me a penny. Sad. I'm so slow. Give me a penny. I mean, there was no getting out of that one. Maybe I should just not stop moving. By the time I even seen that coming, it's already hit. Shoot him! Yeah, we did it. Alright. Well, should I just give up hope? Yeah, looks like it. Damn, that blows. Let's go. Who's a good girl? Butters is a shelter cat. Sorry, I'm talking in my baby voice. Cat likes it. Not kidding, she does. Don't hit me, please 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 don't hit me. I can barely get out of the way of that. Okay. Die, 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 die. Yeah! Devil deal. Oh, come on. Whoa. was that shit? Okay, you got a new spacebar item though, which is good, good. Might as well use it, right? I would love to like go into the shop and like find, what's it called? Potato peeler. Fuck them. Fuck the next room too, watch. Oh, I'm so slow, please. I need to speed up so bad. I need like road rage. Please, RNGesus, give me road rage out of the item room. That's what we need right now to be successful. I'm starving to death, IRL. Been waiting until 10 o'clock until the chicken place opens. Popeyes, yes. Popeyes. Please die, please die, please die. Okay. Blow them all up. Yeah, there's only two now. This one's not that bad. Kinda. Just keep moving. Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. Two of hearts, that's no fun. Fuck them. Let's go in here. Garbage. Ow. I know he's so close. Oh god, I barely got out of there. U.S. sucks. Come on, Black Hots. Maybe like a... what's it called? Blood Bank. That would be great. Come on. Get into this box. Got a black heart, dog. Got a black heart, dog. Got a black heart so I can run my Scantron. That made no sense, guys. Yeah, kill the baby. Watch out for his... those. That wasn't hard to dodge. And take this and become Guppy. See? Told you. You're coming with me, left hand. I need you for very important business. Any other guppy items is, like, good? Ah, stay away from me. Enemy, enemy. Die, die, die. Key. Where's the item room, man? Thanks, ghost. So, Guppy will be good when I do that. I'd like some devil deals to get rid of some of this health. Magician's trash. Fool's not that great either. Aw, you rat bastard. Let's get out of there. Fuck you. An asshole. See him shoot me? Thinks he's a gangsta? He thinks he's a gangsta. Get out of here. Well, this is bad. I guess it's good because I'm so slow. Get hit so much. Go in here. What's in here? Deck of cards is really good. Deck of cards. Give me that. Give me this. Hierophant. It's pretty good too. What do we do? What's in here? You're in here. Die. Oh yeah, I can fly. Forgot about that. Yeah, I can fly. Yeah, I'm doing it. Oh, I'm so slow, it's sickening. Yeah. Don't want Curse of the Tower, though. What was this one? Magician? Might as well, right? I think we're keeping the stars. Stat the charge card. Let's get out of here, bro. Let's get out of here, bro. Oh yeah. Forgot to do that. Nope. Moon? Yeah, let's do that. Well, I don't want that. Hey, got my bombs back, plus some, and a penny. Okay. Chug, 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 chug. Butters, you're making my leg fall asleep. I doubt we'll find anything better than what I already have. Stars card, so we can go straight to where we need to be. Boss is the completely opposite direction. Already fought him, but he's still the opposite direction. His room where he resides is down the street and to the left. Sometimes I'll say something and you'll think it's a reference, but it's literally just me singing what I'm thinking. It happens to me a lot. I'll say something and people will be like, oh, well, where'd you get that from? Where'd you hear that from? I'm like, dog, this is just my imagination. This is useless. Shoot this guy. Ow, he bit me. What's this? Two of Hearts, garbage. Is this an even floor? It is. That means there's the possibility of an arcade. Might as well pick this up so I don't ruin my black hot. I'm so slow, it's ridiculous. Die. Please don't chase me. It's not exactly fair, I'm not fast enough to run. He bit me. He bit me. Stay away from me! See you later, bitches. Tell me that wasn't hilarious. Dare ya. You would be lying. Okay, we can't go to the boss, otherwise I'll... Stay away from me! What was in there? Spiders? Do I look like I like spiders to you? I would like... I don't know, like Guppy's tail? Guppy's paw would be great. That's a really good space bar, but I have nothing good for it. I guess Hierophant's okay, I guess. Hey, sweet. Free nothing. If I get like a good card, maybe. I can fly. There's no point in picking that key up. And now I can't go in that room. I hope I don't forget. I mean, might as well just take this. Hey, welcome. Have a nice day. Oh, I was like, wow, how did my fire rate get so high? It didn't, is the answer. Two clubs for good. Ow, you bit me. It bit me. Oh, great. This guy turned into more. Die. He was, it's not good. Chariot out of there. Key's okay. I'll take a key. Okay. Let's see, this room sucks dick. Devil, might as well world. Oh look, we already, hey, look, an arcade. Give me money. Give me money. No. Man, that sucks. I would have liked to get rid of all of my health. But no, of course I picked up that red heart right outside of the room. Let's go to the moon. Hope it's not down here. Oh, we already went here. Damn, man, that's a long walk. This is gonna take forever. See, I wanted to get in there. Now I can't get in there. That kind of sucks. Let's finish doing my doing. Man. Get out of here. Give me a guppy item. That's not a guppy item. At least I can fly already. Maybe I'll get something good in here. Give me, like, a Joker card. Asking you shall not receive. What do I got? The devil? I'm so slow. God, I'm so slow. It's already been 30 minutes of just walking. Because I'm so slow. I'm just chuck, 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 chuck. Hey! Aww. Probably a poor decision. It's not really a good card either. I have to wait. What was in here? Do I have any good on-pit effects? I don't, do I? Well, let's go. What's this? Hangman? That's garbage. That sucks. Maybe I'll get a devil deal. That'd make this better. Give me devil deal! Give me double deal. Hey, get away from me. Do do do. Honestly, I hate, like, what's it called? This blow-up shot, explosivo. I literally never pick that up. But I started with it, as you guys seen. Aw. She bit me. She bit me! I'm so slow. Die. Yay. Aw. I didn't get it. I didn't get it, Butters. I didn't get it. I wonder, can you guys even see Butters? So hopefully I fixed like my screen being too small thing. It might have been the game, but I'm not sure. Cause you know how most games in the options, when you don't want them to be full screen, you just go into the options menu and be like, I don't want you to be full screened. Well, in Turmoil, it was like, hey-o. Take all my health. I don't want red health. Red health is bad post-mom. I'm still so slow. Give me some speed up pills or something. Oh yeah, I can't even get pills. This wasn't a great time to get rid of all my health. Yellow. Missing two. Potato peeler. Aw, man, that's so depressing. I'm mad about that. Missing zero. Devil. High Priestess. I'm kind of sad. That was gonna be awesome. Guys, this dodging is just... Eh. Bet you never seen better dodging in your life. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter if I have get hit. I got three extra health laying on the floor. Right. This guy's dead as shit. I feel like your DPS is just gets lower when you have Explosito. Hey, you're rolling off my lap, fatty. Get in there. There you go. Your DPS is just so much lower than it normally would. God, I'm so slow. I forget how slow I am when I'm, like, done fighting. My clickety-clack is through the roof. I know, I'm sorry. Pill baby. Maybe now I can get a good pill. I almost walked right over that bomb rock. Just a note. Alright, he gave me nothing. I was hoping for a health up maybe, but... Thought that was gonna hit me. Die. Come on. I'm gonna go grab that health so I don't get, like, super far and then, you know, have to walk all the way back. Honestly, I have 55 bombs. I'm just gonna blow my way through here. full health already. I see. Man, I gotta walk down. Die, die, die. Copy item? No, damn. Go in here. Gabby item. Not a Gabby item. That was just pure skill. Honestly, I'm not walking back. Actually, yeah, I am, because this might be good. Okay, it's not. But that's fine. Not really a big deal. He is dead. I was hoping that would be my final guppy item. And I can be like, yeah, it was for a good reason. But it wasn't. All right, beggar, you don't get nothing else from me. Please help. Devil's just annoying. Damn it. Tower's trash. Three is the D20 for the floor? Can't recall if it's for the floor of the room. Sweet. I could go strength and get one other, but I don't know if it's worth my time. I don't think it is. Get away from me. Sorry, butters. My leg itches. When you can I'm like dodging. I like was looking away and I like dodged. From just like, I know the sound and I know the muscle memory. Oh god, this is good. Don't stay away from me. You was like never good. Hey? Hey? Oh. Hagalaz, doesn't matter. You was. Is now I know bad. Keeping that shit. Keeping that shit. Let's go. Oh, back, back, back. That's not original. Ow, he bit me. Oh, God. Worth it. I would have taken more health other ways. Yes, speedball. Yes, final guppy item. Ugh. Stay away from me. Here we go. Doing good, guys. Gotta speed up. No. I just want to finish now. I forget I can fly like every 2 minutes. Hey! Stay away from me. What's this? Did so much damage even though he was closed, he died. Is this a double? No. Get away from me. Eh? Damn. I'm always just like, maybe? No. Maybe? Oh, no. For that Joker card. Man, I thought for sure this was gonna be the boss. Watch, just my luck. I'll do every single room. The last room. This one's gotta be the boss, right? This way? Yeah, it's totally this way. What is that? Yeah. No doubt in my mind. Huh? Oh. Oh, I probably should have picked up that dime first. Hey, there he is. He's... Eh? Oh. Come on. Don't do that shit to me. Damn. No devil deal. No devil deal! Let's see. We're 42 minutes in. Great. If he was in here, I would have been pissed. What's that? He was. I don't want that shit. It was. I'm sorry. Nope. No, thank you. Well, damn. Just keep chugging. We'll take the Perthro with me. Maybe we'll find something somewhere. Eh? Oh. Might as well pick that up since we're here. It's not gonna be good. Only thing that's interesting right now are red cards. And the boss room. See? Waste of time. Got the hiccups. Damn. I'm whispering. I shouldn't be whispering. Because when I'm playing, it's like, oh yeah, I'm playing for all these people, but like, I'm also just like talking to myself, which I do regularly, actually. And usually when I do it, I'm like whispering, so I'm not like being loud. So, because if you talk to yourself loudly, then you're just crazy. But if you kind of whisper, that's just being productive. You feel me? Feel me, bro? Me. That's Garbo. I'll take a black heart. Black tooth. Let's go this way. Wrong way. Damn. That blows. Aw, come on. Come on. Forget about it. Damn. Wait. It's not good either. Do I want to fly? I don't think it's that far. Maybe I will. It's like in the next room, right? It's not. Okay, I'm not going back. There's no point in min-maxing late game unless you're dying. I'm not dying. If you're min-maxing late game, you're just wasting time. This way? No. What's he gonna drop? Oh, nothing. I see. I know I have 99 cents, but I'm picking it up anyways. Damn. Picking all the wrong ways. Go get him. Good flies. Jizz is nice. About to use it in this room. Shit. I'm like barely paying attention. That's probably why I do so bad in anti-birth, because like in anti-birth you should be paying attention, and when I play I don't pay almost any attention at all. Just because I've been playing so long. Like actually, it'd be a fun Isaac run to just get rid of all the spikes, you feel me? In the game, in the red poops. Butters. Let's see. Ooh, that's a good item. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. That sounded like I was making porn for about 0.5 seconds. I've not gotten. Oh, wait. This is really bad. Why did I pick that up? That was the only bad thing. Damn. Okay. We'll be fine, though. Mark tiers aren't that bad. Late game. Like, it's not a ruiner. Late game. Early game, though? You're pretty fucked. Like, oh, well, might as well, right? No, thank you. Like, late game, why not? If you have damage, of course. If you're dying, then... still wouldn't do it. Got 99 problems, but you won't be one. What? Eden's Blessing's fun. Now my next run I get a free thingy thing. Free item. Because I do Eden streaks a lot. Like, that's what I do with all my time. That's why I have no eating tokens. Even though I have like 600 hours in the game. Like, I really like playing as Eden. Eden's probably my favorite character. It's a lot of fun. Everything's random. Like, any other character, I, like, win every single time. Except for... Keeper. Sorry for that really drawn out sound. Lost my fingers on the thing, too. Okay, let's shoot at you. Shoot at this guy. We win. What a surprise. Usually I try to save him for last, try to get his needle, but that's not happening today. Hey, what's happening? Come on. A blow here and a blow there. Here a blow, there a blow. Explosion, yeah. I don't think, yeah, my shot seed can't go any further up. And I won, which is not a surprise. I usually never lose. Ooh, yeah, look at this blood bank action. Yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Once again, if you're new here, say hi in the comments, man. I'd like to get to know you guys. Ooh, I like my cat a lot. Just in case you can't see my cat, see my cat. See, oh, you can't see my cat at all. Oh, look, she's sleeping in my lap. Who's a sleepy kitty? Is it you? Are you tired? Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.